been monitoring comms for intel on his warehouses, but they've locked us out with encryption. We can't break it in our time frame.
So we'll break his men instead. Al-Malik's top lieutenants have taken residence in the neighborhood to the north.
You'll have to get close, understood? Snipers in the AO! Scan for targets! Be advised, infantry inbound!
Come with me, I'll drive.
Op 4, you're approaching some neighborhood. Begin house-to-house search.
This way, move in.
Understood.
Coalition actual to Arm 4. How copy? All armistice? I hope you're well rested and ready to lay some lead down on the landlord's operation.
Al-Malik was an AQ sympathizer who owned land in Uzbekistan when the allegiance evicted him. Now he's built a property and personnel rig here in Verdansk.
We've been monitoring comms for intel on his warehouses, but they've locked us out with encryption. We can't break it in our time frame.
So we'll break his men instead. Al-Malik's top lieutenants have taken residence in the neighborhood to the north.
You'll have to get close, understood?
Enemy snipers active. Be advised. Light infantry, moving on your position. Armed four, you're approaching the neighborhood. Begin house-to-house search.
Yes, copy.
Quit squirming, I gotcha!
It's good. I'll catch up.
A thumb drive. Plug it into your tablet for analysis.
Come in. Is this Armistice? Answer me! Shit! Cycle the scrambler now!
Had the connection. That thumb drive decrypted their comms, but they changed the codes. Find another lieutenant and search him. I'll drive.
I'm right for cover.
Break into their network and change the encryption. Find the next lieutenant.
What a fucking day.
Sniper activity. Get to cover.
We need air support. Send them in.
Second again.
in armor. Hostiles in the area.
Every time we break into their network, they change the encryption. Find the next lieutenant. Enemy infantry closing in.
Reloading. Knock on the brick. Call for... Let me see it. Open. Hostiles in the area.
Actual. That was Al-Malik. Still a self-important shit.
Scramblers. That's how he's hiding his warehouses. Arm 4, proceed to the stadium. Locate those scramblers and take them down.
Kemerov, I know you're dead. You try to take what's mine again, I'll peel your skin from head to toe.
Arm 4, head to the stadium. Should you find Al-Malik, bring him to me alive.
Thanks.
Be advised, Arm 4.
See, working with a bottom feeder like Al-Malik? He's more desperate for allies than we thought.
Desperate or not, they're deploying serious firepower to defend the scramblers. We need to get to that stadium.
Jump in.
Arm 4, you're approaching the stadium. Signal breaks up near the scramble.
Friendly care package inbound.
Look for scramblers around the perimeter. When you find one, download all encryption data, then destroy the scrambler. That should reestablish our comms.
And allow you to call our gunship to rain fire on Al-Malik's forces.
Copy that. Hostiles in the air. Mark out. I'm going.
There goes the signal. See you
Mark
on the other
out.
Side.
I'm going.
Armored enemies inbound!
Hold dry, jump in.
Enemy infantry, moving on your position.
They want to get behind me, boys.
Closing in.
Mark on the grid. Call for fire.
Signal clear. Be advised, we're losing signal. Find another scrambler.
Mark on the grid. Call for fire. Thank you.